London police are investigating a deadly crash. It happened last Thursday on South Main Street and Armory Street. There were three vehicles involved. 87-year-old Shirley Smith was taken to a local hospital before being transferred to UK Hospital, where she died. The cause of the accident is under investigation.